Hi, my name is Erna Vaštag and I'm a junior researcher and a PhD student at the Faculty of Agriculture, University of Novi Sad. The field of my research is urban forestry, mostly related to the investigation of the adaptive potential of various urban tree species under different stress conditions. The main aim of my short-term scientific mobility to the University of Florence, Department of Agriculture, Food, Environment and Forestry is to assess, estimate and quantify the positive effects of urban tree species on heat stress mitigation and thermal comfort of the citizens. The results of this study will provide valuable information regarding the suitable species which could be used in the planning of urban greenery in the future in the light of predicted climate change scenarios. I am grateful for the opportunity to participate in the European Forest Institute's short-term scientific mobility.